The next piece is extremely special to me. It was written by my brother, who also is a marimba player, believe it or not. And he wrote this piece almost 20 years ago, and no one ever performed it because it's really, really hard. And so I took the marimba part that he wrote, it was a solo marimba piece, and I orchestrated it for this orchestra and the solo marimba, so I hope you enjoyed it. It's called Surprises.
Thank you.